Rachael? Rachael, honey, stay right here.
How dare you?
What's wrong, Anne?
How could you not tell me I was adopted?
Anne, what are you talking about?
Well, I went to apply for a job, and they asked to see my birth certificate. And your name and Dad's name are not on it.
Calm down, Anne. Don't do this in front of Rachael. Let's go inside and talk about this.
As far as I'm concerned, we have nothing to talk about.
I understand why you're upset, but I think you're overreacting.
Well, you're not adopted, Dolores. You don't know what it feels like to find out you've been lied to for the past 26 years.
Please, Anne.
Come on, Rachael, we're leaving.
Anne, you are still my child. Adopted or not. Don't do this, Anne. Anne, please wait. Let's talk about this. Please. Don't do this, Anne.
We're done talking. Rachael Elaine? Red! Where the hell are you?
I told you not to call me that, Anne. What are you, deaf?
Now, your grandmother's sick and I need you to take some things to her.
Why the hell can't you do it? It would do you some good to get some sunlight once in a while.
Because I have a job that pays for all your worthless doctor appointments. Just do it. I have some errands to run before work. Rachael, just be thankful you still have such a loving mother.
Could have at least let me use the car.
Thank you. Wait, stop!
Where are you headed?
My grandmother's house. My grandfather passed away. It's just a few more miles up the road.
Bike goes in the back. See your grandmother often?
Not as often as I would like. Her and my mom don't really get along. My mother despises her, actually.
Well, that's a shame. I'm sure your mother has her reasons.
Where did she get that?
Yes, I did it, Ann.
I told you to kill her. What the hell is she doing here? You know that was the problem in the first place. You never listened to a word I said.
You didn't tell me to kill her. You told me to tie her and wait for you to get here.
I was talking about Rachael. You were supposed to kill her when nobody could see.
We don't have to kill her, Ann.
Yes, we do.
No, Ann, we don't.
Yes, we do. We don't kill her, then she gets all the inheritance, not me. Just take care of it.
Going to stop yelling.
I love you, Rachel.